Welcome back, guys, and this is Life with Stan. And guys, we are here again with another reaction video. Guys, I'm super excited for this one because today we're going to be listening to Sade, and the song is called Smooth Operator.
Oh, hell no.
I know half of y'all don't click off because I did that. I'm so sorry. But guys, just to let you know, I let the video run all the way through, and then I give my comments at the end. So with that being said, I need you to sit back, relax, and watch me react.
Space.
Guys, I just got one thing to say. She is beautiful. Oh, man. Guys, let me tell you like this right here. So, as you know, I'm an 80s baby and I have an older brother who is a 70s baby. And I knew Sade from him because he was the one that introduced me to her. Because, like, he had the biggest crush on her. Now, needless to say, when I first saw her and laid eyes on her, I also have the biggest crush on her because this woman is absolutely beautiful. And not only is she beautiful, she has a voice of an angel. Like, she sounds absolutely amazing. And if you watch my channel, I'm going to go ahead and say it. She is Johnny Blaze Fire, baby. Man, oh man, I love this woman. I love her sound. I always love this song. Now, I can't say this is the first time I've heard this song because I've heard this song numerous of times. But this is one of those songs that you can hear over and over and over again. And it always seems to get better and better. Now, I do have to say this right here. I do have to say, this is going to be like off the wall, but I do want to mention this. And some of you guys might say, you're crazy, Stan. I don't know what you're talking about. But I do want to say this. As I'm sitting here watching the video. Now, I do want to say this right here. As I'm sitting here watching the video, as I'm looking at her, and I'm looking at her, I'm listening to her sing, and as the camera turns and it shows her, she kind of looks like Maya. And since she's older, Maya looks like her a little bit in certain angles. Those of you guys, are you familiar with Maya? Maya, you know, she was the girl back in 2000 when she had the song. I can't remember a lot of her song, but one of the songs she had was like, "Take you there, I want to go there." I think she had a song with Mace or somebody. But she kind of looks like Maya a little bit. Maya looks like her. Not to say that Maya sounds like her, because Maya definitely don't sound like her. These are two different people, and they sound totally different. But she kind of looked like her a little bit. You know, I don't know. Let me know in the comments. Don't bash me now. Don't be nice. Don't bash me. Because I was like that. You know, both of these are beautiful women. They are definitely beautiful women. Guys, I've always been a fan of Sade. I've always loved her music. And it was funny, too, because as I was looking through the comments, a lot of you guys was requesting. I said requesting. Oh, my God. Requesting me. I can't say it. You know what I'm trying to say. For me to do a reaction to her. And I was like, this is absolutely amazing because she is absolutely beautiful. She can sing and she is absolutely amazing. And I do have some questions for you. So, like, I know she's a singer. I know she can sing. She can sing beautifully. I know she's beautiful. At some point, was she a model at one point? I'm just curious. I don't know. Was she a model? You know, was she an actress? I don't know. But I know this woman can definitely sing and she can sing for ages. I've seen her recently on a YouTube and she still sounds amazing. So I know the video that I'm watching is from 1984, but she still sounds amazing. This is she's one of those people, her beauty is ageless. So she is beautiful then and she's beautiful now. And her voice is priceless because she sounds amazing then and she sounds amazing now. So this was definitely a treat for me. I would definitely have to tell my brother I did a reaction to her and let us talk about it. Maybe I can get him on camera and we can talk about it together. I don't know. I'm the only person in my family that probably not camera shy. So he might not want to talk about it, but who knows? I'll send out the invites. But guys, I am definitely enjoying this video. I'm definitely enjoying her. I want to do more reactions to her. So please drop some comments down below of future songs that I can do react to her. There are some songs I will know, and there are some songs I might not know. So that'd be kind of curious to find out. Also, if you're loving the music and you're loving the reaction, more importantly, if you're loving the music, make sure you go ahead and hit that like, share, and subscribe button and come back here tomorrow when we'll be doing another reaction video. Who I'm going to be reacting to, I don't know. That's up to you guys to drop those comments down below. All right, guys, I'm about to get out of here and film another video. So with that being said, guys, when you see this little face, I need you to sit back, relax, and watch me react. Damn, she beat up. Smooth operator.
Oh, hell no.
I'm sorry. I won't sing anymore. I know half of you guys are gone when I started doing that. But anyway, I'll see you on the next video.
Maybach music. Can anybody out there?